So softly she came, that her feet made no din, and she laid her hand on me, and this she did say, it will not be long, love,
a lot of fun things to do in Nashville. Music, outdoor concerts, swing dancing, you can hop trains.
I had always had this dream in me to pursue music. And probably my sophomore year of college, I started thinking Nashville, but I didn't know if I'd actually do it.
Worried, wondering what happens when you go, you know, no one heard of Earth before they were born. So why you worried?
When I first moved here, I was like, I gotta get gigs. I gotta play as many gigs as I can. My first few months were really difficult. I was subletting at a place that was kind of falling apart every time it rained. I was getting water in my room, and I was catching it in a bucket. I had like water that much one day.
It was tough because I was just completely uprooted from where I was before, and it was just kind of me against the world.
Went away for a while to find yourself, but it's waiting right here. Take a break for a while.
And so I slept in my car, I slept in Walmart parking lots, I slept in the forest in Arkansas, and just like lived on couches for a while. So I met Peter at this church called Belmont Church. When I first met him, I didn't think that we were going to become like super good friends, but we did.
Let you go, and Nikolai, Nikolai, don't wanna lose you so. And Nikolai, Nikolai, come back.
We're doing a social experiment kind of video.
Sure.
We've heard everyone in Nashville can play a song, and so.
No, I'm the wrong guy. I don't even sing in the shower.
Hey, but I tell you who would. This guy over here.
Okay.
He is the man.
Your mate told us that you're gonna go to town.
He said that you bring the heat every time.
You mean like in music?
Yeah.
I wish I could.
No,
you just pulled your leg. I'm about as dumb as they come.
Ain't no maker to this man but the pain I bring. I ain't the king, but on these beats, reign supreme. Ain't a goddamn soul that's gonna take this from me. Fuck that beat, shut up, let's get this money. Don't whisper to your man, trick. You stand and you shout it. Fuck throwing shot these boys, throw these hands if you bout it. This here is a note to my opponent. I shouldn't fuck with kryptonite, but hell yeah, I'm on it.
Yeah. That was dope.
We're gonna catch one of those bad boys.
Something that's been an inspiration for me throughout my musical career was this guy, Dan Wilson. He's talking about it. In order to make it in the music world, you need to join a community. And if you can't join a community, you need to start one.
Will I make it through the earthquake? Through the earthquake? Through the earthquake?
It just kind of organically happened. We just started playing some songs. A week or so later, we had like 8 people over. And that was kind of when I started realizing that we were onto something special.
So kind of kind of the way the Nashville Yacht Club works is we ask people to invite one person new each week and bring new people. Because in Nashville, there's a lot of times where you go somewhere and you gotta have your game face on and be all business. And this is a place where you can just come and be yourself and just show what you've been working on.
So this song, I just finished it. It's called Mud and Mire. So I'm totally open to suggestions if anybody has anything. And if you don't cry, then you're not feeling. If you don't miss somebody, then you're a liar. If you don't wish.
I just keep getting more and more impressed by like your performance. Every word you say, you believe. And like you make us believe it.
Wow. And you're so passionate about it when you say it. It doesn't matter what you're singing about. I mean, your songs are completely amazing, but I feel like you could even play like a crappy song. Like it could be just like a crappy song and people would be like,
yeah. Sun in the daylight, you're only coming on.
The wrong way a little bit was when you said that you like Noah Gunderson, and it was partly a good thing because one thing it made me think of was like, dude, you are every bit as good as that guy. Since that was in my mind, it did like remind me a little bit of it, you know?
I think sometimes with that, it's like, who's Noah Gunderson influenced by? It probably sounds a lot like them. It's like, we're always kind of passing this torch, and like, even if that is like Noah Gunderson, I don't really know. I haven't listened to him. Like, I don't know Noah Gunderson, so you're carrying the same torch that he's carrying from somebody else, and it brought it to me, and I loved it. So
that's why I like this, is because this is totally fresh material that like I haven't played for anybody but my wife, and so it's like getting it in a room of writers where you know I can be looking at the lyrics on my phone or whatever. This is a great place for that. I'm so thankful that I have this group where we share stuff like this. I think it's great.
After doing my first Nashville Yacht Club, it helped me just relax and be more confident about being a songwriter.
You know, there are people that come and sit in a circle that would never be in the same room together if it weren't for this group. It's dynamics that, you know, I haven't really seen anywhere else.
More just like when I first fell in love with music, it's like me getting together with my friends just being like, hey, I just wrote this awesome song and I need to play it for you.
You know, I feel like I have a group of like 15 advocates who would like go to bat for me in any situation, whether it's personal or musical or whatever.
And all I really know is really that I don't.
It's cool when your friends make it in the music industry. We've had friends who have gone on to bigger things. When people make it, it's not really like they've made it, because as soon as you make the music, that's making it.
It's so much more special when we're in the boat together.
Just start with saying what your name is.
And you know what's my name. I can really tell that you guys have love for each other. You really like are good at getting constructive criticism.
Just to help us start a family.